jobbar den. Oh, items. Nicely done. Something to unlock. Yeah, I would. It's a really good game. I like it. Yeah, and I found last time better sword for me for my build. Actually amazing, and upgraded that. Plus, I have it plus 6. Of course, I want more, but I still didn't found those half moons. Yeah, it's actually really good. Yeah. But since I didn't want to go like for strength build, oh shit, then I'm going for the technique. Finally, I was able also to respec. Yeah, going pretty nicely, I would say, so far. But that brotherhood took me a while. Who the hell are you? Okay. Looks like a trap. No, you're. Well, there was a, like, what the shit? Fuck! They have some disease. Oh. Well, there was a boss, and like it was one strong guy, and then he like every time you like took part of his HP, let's say like certain amount, there like another like one of that brother came there, and it was actually kind of what the shit. I don't like this. Ooh. You know what? Hey, come here. No. Fuck. That's better. The one where you can summon NPC for the first time. I don't already know which one was that. The fuck is this place? Better, there's another one. Uh-huh. How many of them? Too much. Oh. What the hell is disruption? Aha. I see. What is that? That fucking death one. Kinda cruel to give it to all of them. I guess I will love basilisks after this. Yeah. It's just that, how is it called? Death Blight? She's not listening. It's not really nice. My god, fucking stamina. Ah, there goes my ergo. Okay. Welcome back. What? Stream stopped for you? Yeah, but before I was talking on you. There's a death blight. That stupid thing here. What the? And well, funny thing, it has all of them here. It had all of them. I lost like how much? 4k ergo. Oh, really? I mean, it's building so fast. Yeah, that's Death Blight, and literally everyone have that. And that's literally Death Blight. Wow. It didn't have range really. What the? Great. There you go. As I said, I will love Basilisk soon. Like this. I was supposed to kill all of them. Like, I was on in the okay in the range. Okay. And they will ask me why I hate operas. Ah, not this. Like, what the shit? Oh, what? Oh, yeah. It's not dead. This is better than those small ones, even. Fuck. Dush. Is this? I see down there, there will be boss. Apparently not from me. Disruption resistance. I need that apparently.
To my music. I can't sing anymore. This petrification disease took away my songs. Riddles. I was fooled by him. He said this place was a shelter. Patricia, I'm so sorry. Oh, Patricia. So sorry. I'm parched. Just a taste of fruit. Oh, Patricia. I'm so sorry. I'm parched. Just a taste of fruit.
I don't know, that might be mental disease, not petrification. Very useful, thank you. To go here. What item still? I definitely need to unlock this shortcut to the boss. Like, I can't break their poise. Just shame. Like, I won't have enough heals even for... Oh, fuck it, I'm running. Die anyway. Item. Oh, not that shit. What? Why are you running? Come on, what can possibly go wrong? What the fuck is this? Oh, a chest though. Technique amulet is good. Okay, this is a problem now. And I need to get through. Ah. I got trapped. A technique amulet? Wait, amulet or crank I got? Oh, I got amulet. Think plus four. That's actually pretty cool. So I have technique built. Okay, here we go again. Yeah, I guess I won't farm much here. How the hell it has now the disruption before it didn't have? Oh, maybe that's the way. I need to jump on me to stop it from behind. Hell, of course not like this. Ow! My goodness. Time to run again. And he won't be killing this. Whoa, even better, kurva. What the fuck is this? Ow. One better than another. What have I got there? Aha. You mean shock?
Hmm.
Hit that. Something. First, kind of this. Yeah. Oh, I just unlocked the boss. Shortcut here. Okay. Hello. Those sounds sometimes. We have here pickaxe. It was. Now I have shortcut at least. Well, yeah, nice, but I wonder about that boss then. That will be so fucked up. Okay, so when it's close to that spider, it has that disruption. Apparently. I can first go explore down here. There's definitely some items. Trinity key. I need again. I did. Okay, that one I used, I forgot. Okay, that's good that I went here. At least I see. Sound doesn't sounds good. Up or down? Oh, that's another one. You have a spider even now, okay. Come down at least. Yeah. Wasn't good. Come on. What the shit? On rampage now? Okay, now it was good. To have that boomstick. fuck is shock even? Where the hell am I? And that's where that's from came from. Oh. Nice. Where is that? Okay. Oh, yeah, that's kinda confusing sometimes. There was also a spider still. A spider lady, how to call that even? Just all. Cryptic vessel, it's for Venini, right? Really? Pull damage from this. Don't have time for you. Technic crunk, nice. That's actually what I need. I will die. Yeah. I was kurva right next to opening that fucking door here. At least I know that I just collected everything there. But yeah, that was literally dead, literally here. There's one more item. I literally died here. Okay, I'm going there again. Ergo. Wait, this big shit is alive. Oh my god. I hope it will be dead again. Or that it will stay dead. Thank you. least it wasn't that bad now. Okay, this shit again. Can I? Might work. Yeah, I literally hate Opera House. Ow. What the bullshit? Good.
I always welcome friends. No trouble at all. I almost consider it my oldest hobby. Trust me, I won't let you down. There we are. A deciphered cipher just like, well, just like I used to make. If you ever need me to help you decode another message, I'm at your service.
Okay.
I know my way around a weapon.
Okay, I need to alter this handle technique. Nice. Perfecto.
Welcome to.
Yeah, it's now scaling A with technique.
I'll use my power to help you.
Well, you should. Okay, I can have two levels. HP. Oh, I have 8 ergo. Perfect time to go for boss. Oh, I can go for fluid. Yeah, thank you. Oh. Okay, so I would need to answer correctly to that riddle guy to get Trinity key. Be nice. I actually remember where was one telephone. It was near that Brotherhood. Could go there back and try that again. Oh, hello. Perfect. Got the damage. It's bright. What the shit? Nani? What will be that? Mimic? Yeah, it's me and Geppetto. And apparently my heart. Ta-da! Oh. That was rude. Okay. Fuck. King of puppets. Oh, nice damage actually. It will have more faces definitely. Okay. Aye. Ah, I can't stagger him or what? Fuck. Whoa, what? Yeah, the problem was I didn't expect that. Yeah, another phase, of course. Radagon? Cool weapon though. It kinda looks like Radago. I need to try to break his weapon. Ah, not like this. Oh no. Oi. Kurva, I didn't even stand up. What? I don't have throwing item, okay. Fuck. Yeah, heal would be nice now. First try? Okay.
Incredible. You defeated the king. I gotta think the puppets will have changed too, right? There's only one way to find out. Let's go backstage.
And there's the finish line! Power!
Yeah, damn, first try.
Pindol, 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 pindol! Pindol, pindol, pindol!
Damn, so many people want to talk with me now on in Hotelcrat.
Antonia's condition is getting worse.
Oh.
I knew it would come to this. The petrification disease locks people inside a cage. Inside their own bodies. We're all safe, thanks to her sacrifice. But I wish for a miracle to save everyone. Me as well. I'll use my power to...
Oh, she look okay.
Oh, it's you. Come closer, won't you? When you reach a certain age, it's a comfort to reflect on old memories. That's a portrait of me when I was young. I was so feisty, so fearless back then. I loved the world, and the world loved me back. The passion of those days is long gone, but I still dream of those memories. I'm curious what your young eyes see. Is there any resemblance between me?
Don't ask me. There's nothing left.
It seems Geppetto even taught you good manners.
There's nothing left.
Beautiful memories are still vivid in my mind. Time. Time and the memories that fill it are all we have. I hope you're making some good memories of your own. May be a comfort to you someday.